once you get to the edge of any shape at all, any shape, you get to the edge of the shape, hold your Alt key and your mouse button, and then drag. Once you drag, it's going to fit perfectly into any cell. Just automatically fit into the cell. Just by going to the edge of the shape, holding your Alt key and then your mouse button, you drag and fit into cells perfectly. That way you could click that, you can make a copy of whatever shape you want, and you could perfectly fit them so they're aesthetically beautiful and they're aesthetically pleasing, so to say. So you can fit them perfectly together by holding your Alt key. All I'm doing is I'm holding my Alt key and fitting them into cells. So eventually you build a tool like this. See how smart and neat it is? You're using the cells to fit them perfectly. So that's a nice shortcut.
Thanks for watching another training video from dbrownconsulting. See you in the next video.